Have you ever wondered if there was more to your friendship than meets the eye? Are you just friends, or do you think there's something more to it? It's easy to confuse a friendly gesture with signs of something beyond that. So, here are 10 signs that you're more than just friends. 1. They want to spend more time with you. However many times you hang out with each other, they just can't seem to get enough of you. When you're with them, you feel a lot brighter and happier. While it's natural to spend time with people you like, it could also be a sign that you're catching feelings for each other. 2. They miss you more than usual. Do they hint that they miss you after just hanging out with you? They just want to spend all their time with you. It's normal to miss people we haven't seen in a while, but if they long for you all the time, it's most likely a sign there's something more to your friendship. 3. You get them stuck in your head. Do you think about each other a lot? If you find yourself constantly thinking about them, and how they are and what they're doing, and vice versa, it's probably a sign that you're more than just friends. When your mind can't help but always wander back to them, there may be some genuine feelings involved. 4. They're nervous around you. Do you get nervous when you're around them, even if you guys have known each other for a long time? Or do you notice them behaving differently or strangely when you hang out together? It could be a sign that someone likes you more than a friend. 5. You dress to impress. Do you find yourself putting more effort into how you appear when you spend time with them, or vice versa? A study by Coriani and Rothermond showed that your attention is captured when you see something or someone attractive. So, if you dress up in hopes to get more of their attention, it could mean that you want them to be more than just your friend. 6. They get jealous easily. Do they get jealous when they see you spending time with someone else? According to a study by White, jealousy happens because they perceive the other person as a potential rival or threat. If they seem to feel upset and envious at the person you spend more time with, it could be a sign that they want more in your relationship. A little jealousy in a relationship is fine, but be careful if this behavior escalates into something unhealthy. 7. You see them differently. Your feelings and interactions with them feel different compared with when you're spending time with your other friends. For example, you ask each other questions about your intimate life. It's a sign when you begin to see them in a different light, other than just a friend. 8. You feel closer to them. Whether it's because you talk all day or you have deep conversations, the connection between the two of you feels different. Even though you may also be close to your other friends, your bond with this person feels rare and more intimate. Somehow you feel closer to them than anyone else. 9. You flirt with each other. Flirting is probably one of the biggest signs of there being more than just friendship. It's a way to find out if they're interested in you. If you both share mutual feelings for each other, it might be time to discuss those feelings and take your friendship to the next level. 10. You have more physical contact with them. Do you hold their hand or snuggle on the couch? While some friendships involve more physical contact than others, like hugs and kisses on the cheek, things like hand-holding and cuddling could be a sign that you're headed towards the direction of being more than just friends. So, what do you think? Do you relate to any of these signs? Let us know in the comments below. Also, remember to like and share this with those who might benefit from it. The references and studies used in this video are added in the description below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in our next video.